we have started chapter 11, that is force and energy. In previous lecture we have discussed about simple machine. Okay, what are simple machine? Simple machines are tools which make our work easier and faster. Okay, what is the definition of simple machine? Simple machines are tools which make our work easier and faster. Now, some examples of simple machine. Example of some simple machines. About which simple machine. It becomes one only when a rod or an axle is attached to it. A wheel with a rod attached to it is known as wheel and axle. Okay? When a wheel is attached with a rod, then it is known as wheel and axle arrangement. Wheel and axle arrangement are used in most big machines. Wheel and axle arrangement are used in big machines. They are used in sewing machine, egg beaters and cycle. Example of wheel and axle is your cycle, sewing machine, सिलाई मशीन जो होती है उसमें भी wheel and axle का use किया जाता है. So wheel and axle, when a wheel is attached to the rod, it is known as wheel and axle. For example, your cycle, sewing machine, egg beater. Okay. Now, wedge. Okay. A wedge is also a special kind of inclined plane. A wedge is simply two inclined planes sloping away from each other. It is also an inclined plane which slope away from each other. It is shaped like a sharp tooth. Knives, nails and pins are example of wedges we use in our life. For example, nails, knives and pins are the example of wedges. Means a wedge is a simply two inclined planes sloping away from each other. Underline this line. A wedge is simply two inclined planes sloping away from each other. Example of wedges are knives, nails and pins. Now next is screw. A screw is an inclined plane wrapped around a cylinder in the form of a spiral. Student, today we have read about the wheel axle, wheel and axle, about wedge and screw, and we have done choose the correct option. So today your work is you have to revise whatever we have read in this chapter. आज जो भी हमने पढ़ा है आपको एक बार revise करना है, read करना है, okay? And you have to learn this.